My name is Marcus Regis de Silva, and I am the Executive Director of the Inter-American Institute for Global Change Research. I am delighted to join Mr. George Chediak, Director of the United Nations Office for South-South Cooperation, and colleagues representing urban centers from Latin America and other regions in this innovative and urgently needed initiative. This very fruitful partnership of leading organizations, ministries, organizations, and municipalities working on issues related to the impacts of climate change on cities is nothing more than timely. It addresses possible solutions on how to adapt and become resilient in face of current and future challenges that threaten livelihoods and the health of urban communities. The impacts of climate and other global changes in cities are incredibly complex and require a transdisciplinary approach in the design of viable solutions. That is, solutions must be able to contribute to the development of more effective public policies at the municipal, national, regional, and international levels. It must result from the integration of multiple disciplines and the equitable participation of all stakeholders. This multinational participatory approach is particularly needed in Latin America, where 81% of the population resides in urban areas, making it one of the most urbanized regions in the world. Reflect, for example, just for a moment on the impact of COVID-19 on large populated urban centers in our region. The IAI Directorate is pleased by the success resulting from the partnership with the United Nations Office for South-South Cooperation. This partnership is developing mechanisms to allow governments to more effectively deal with climate and other global changes. It is able to benefit from the expertise and the on-ground knowledge available in the Global South and, when appropriate, build on triangular South-South cooperation. I thank you for your support, and I look very much forward to continued collaboration and work. Thank you.